let you step back and take a look at the attachments that you've built, because it's always the attachments that are causing the anxiety and depression. And it's always the attachments that cause all the suffering, right? Even just attachment to a label that you think of yourself as, or that seemed to be sort of what it's
resistance to change.
That's the dark side of the brain, dude. It's all attachment.